So much for that reactor and a steady paycheck.
Sorry! I'm sorry!
This place is nothing.
The best way to make tracks is on Chocobag. Chocobo throw all passengers and workstations in the
room. Whoa! I'm in the presence of a leading master.
Thanks for stopping by.
Oh my god! Hang loose.
We got an atlas.
See, you're a customer of discerning taste. Those boardwalk folks have style, but if it's substance you want, quality you crave, my shop is top.
Yes.
Hey, how about an Orbiter?
Yeah, he's right here.
Welcome. Looking to spice up your wardrobe with some accessories? Items go great with beachwear.
A real good selection today.
choco, choco, chocobo. I'm on a chocobo. You're on a chocobo.
Uh-oh. Ill omen, 12 o'clock.
Do your work!
Yeah!
Allow me. On you.
I'm coming! Here!
Sorry about that.
Right.
Well, well. Maybe you ought to add photographer to your resume.
Let's look for other spots.
Thank you. Not a thing.
Except for this guy. And he doesn't look happy.
Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. Yoo-hoo! Get ready! Go on!
Here
get ready! Here! Go on! You can do it!
Don't worry about it!
This is spot on, Cloud. Okay, two down.
Just one more left. Let's go.
Chocobo, I'm on a chocobo, you're on a chocobo.
Out of our way.
Punch through. Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. Okay. Go on. Yoo-hoo. Come on. Awesome. Busy? Why don't you?
Don't worry about it.
Go for it,
my.
Stop right there.
You got
You snuck a shot of me earlier.
Nothing sneaky about it.
Is that so? Hey, let's get a selfie together, okay? Oh. Come here. Oh, perfect.
Aerith. Nothing. Let's take the photo and go.
Sure. Sounds good. Exactly like the photo they gave us. Guess we gotta get these back to Caesar, huh?
What are you doing? Why are you still following me? You know I can't ride you anymore. Apony, I'm sorry, but I can't. I just can't.
just watch. I'm gonna prove to you that there's no other bird that can fly like Appany. I will!
Never make it as a jockey if you can't handle training that basic.
I'm gonna make you eat those words! So, you better hope they taste good!
Thank you.
is great!
Something on your mind. Just say it.
The day I fell, I got overconfident. Figured I had the race in the bag. I started thinking about all the ways I was gonna spend the prize money. I wasn't focused. But when I was rounding the final corner, Apony and I, we got out of sync. Before I knew it, I was in the dirt. Apony jumped in front to try and protect me. And because of that, she got herself hurt. So I just can't get back in the saddle. I can't. What if I hurt her again? I'd never forgive myself.
You're up, Mr. Merc. Put those chocobo interpreting skills to work.
It was a terrible accident. But we've learned from that experience and can grow as Chocobo and Rider and strive to not repeat past mistakes. Once we've healed, Shawnee, let's race together again.
You got that?
Apony.
Mm-hmm.
I'll rest up. Do whatever it takes to get back in racing shape. Until then, mind looking after her for me?
You serious?
Well, yeah. She still needs exercise, and I won't be able to take her out for a while. I'd feel better knowing she's in the hands of a rider I can trust. I'm sorry for making you worry, Mom. I promise I won't give up. Not again.
That's all I wanted to hear.
Be warned, when I'm healed up, you're going down.
Bring it on!
Welcome. Feel free to have a look at our wares. Goodbye for now.
I see you too have come to do a little avian investigation. While most chocobos run on land, the birds around here are capable of taking to the skies. Flying on chocoback must be quite the thrill. By the way, Cloud, have you made any progress lately in the hunt for that proto-relic I mentioned before? If not, don't worry. I'm sure you have more pressing matters to attend to. Anyway, just checking in.
If you're ever in the mood to train, by all means, be my guest.
What happened?
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
For the people of the Vale, it allows us to train and help.
A seminar is in.
Falling stars have indeed revealed themselves to us. All three of your photographs are precisely what I require. Yes, these will make a marvelous reference for posterity. As always, our planet is as strong as she is beautiful. No matter the calamity, we have no reason whatsoever to fear for her demise.
Interesting. It appears that there are more comets than were previously observed. Perhaps this is a sign that our planet has, in fact, grown more robust.
Yes, surely it is. And if we take note of their positioning and connect each with lines, just so.
I see it. The pattern.
An unprecedented configuration.
Hey,
wish for it?
Well, only what anyone else would. I just ask the stars to protect us from harm.
Right. Of course.
That face you made earlier, what was that about?
Don't know what you mean.
Guess the shooting stars have said their piece.
There's a gate? How are we supposed to get past it? Or is there another entrance?
Forgive me! You'll need a key. It slipped my mind.
What are you doing here? You're supposed to be at home.
There's no need to make such a fuss. I simply wish to see this with my own eyes. It would appear this spring has all but withered. You have the Mako meter.
Yeah. 5, 8. Not looking good. This thing isn't picking up much.
I see. But it's still too soon to draw any conclusions. Let's try another location, shall we? We may yet get encouraging results. Go on ahead. I will catch up to you when I